Hey there, happy Friday. John Ellison here from Happy Habits. And this week's edition, I want to talk about how to give yourself 3 minutes of breathing space. This is an activity that you can do in any setting. You don't have to be sat down on a meditation cushion at home. You can be at work or out and about. It's just about giving yourself a bit of space to focus on the present moment and try and process whatever it is that you're going through. Now, this technique has come from a discipline called mindfulness-based cognitive therapy, or MBCT. And the research brief on this is pretty impressive. They found that in large studies, in different groups of people, some suffering with severe anxiety, even bipolar disorder, these types of mindfulness exercises can be more effective than antidepressants, but without the downsides of the side effects. And it also has a lot of perks for people who aren't struggling with anxiety disorders. It helps improve your cognition overall, your emotional regulation, your attention, and there's a whole other host of physiological benefits that come from this as well, as you down-regulate your stress hormones. And so it's really simple. I have very much enjoyed it. I stumbled across this the other night when I was doing the Museum of Happiness workshop with Vicky and Anya. Definitely want to check them out, sending a link to their website in the video. And it's pretty basic, but it basically starts like this. You spend 1 minute with your eyes closed or your eyes open, just drawing your attention to whatever is, your thoughts, your emotions, the sounds, the physical sensations in your body. And then you gently transition to focusing on your breath, just blanketing all of your attention on the in-breath and the out breath. And if you get distracted, just notice that and come back to the breath. It's part of the process. And then the final minute, you just focus on the body as a whole, those physical sensations that ground you in your being. And after 3 minutes, you're done. You've given yourself some breathing space. You've hopefully allowed your attention to turn to the present moment, shifting away from whatever worries of the past or concerns for the future. And you might just find a little bit better about yourself. And it's really easy to do. Anybody can do it. If you've tried mindfulness activities in the past and haven't been successful, I really encourage you to give this one a go. 3 minutes is very easy. And this is a foundational skill for all of the mindfulness, for all of the happiness interventions that we talk about here. Whether you're practicing gratitude or random acts of kindness, mindful awareness is absolutely essential. And I personally have found that meditation is the most fundamental skill that I have been able to acquire over the last 12 years in practicing these activities. And there are so many benefits that I get from just centering my awareness on the present moment. So I highly recommend you play with this one. But again, you know, behavior design number one, only do what you actually want to do. Don't feel guilty. Have fun with this. Be playful. Be kind to yourself. Let me know what you think. There's a video in the newsletter that walks you through the exercise with a really nice guided meditation by this British guy who's got a way better voice than me. So check it out. Happy Friday, have a good week, and let me know how it goes. Thanks.